This is Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
Nightly Fix.
On News Talk 93 FM. It's a fix.
Bada job.
Welcome back to Nightly Fix News Talk 93 FM. It's going out here. Our DJ Burns just done shell down the place. Which is right, we have some. We should say we have some special guests, but we have some good up guests in our building. You know, you see me? Yeah, Renia 630.
She doesn't look pleased with that name.
No?
No? You don't look pleased with that adjective? No?
No, I don't.
What's
like
your name?
Good up. No. Renia 630. Yeah.
Oh.
Good up guest.
Sorry. Yeah, DHQ, sure.
Yeah.
Shereen.
No, yeah.
Sure, Rumbar. Which one?
No.
Which
DHQ,
one?
DHQ, sure.
Sure.
Yeah.
Ah.
Rumbar just with the Instagram and for the street people.
Yeah, I want to know. Rumbar pay to use that name or not?
You just no, it just stick palm from me direct with them. So, to everybody know me as Cher Rumbar.
Mm-hmm.
It never make no sense to change it. Because even if I change it, them still don't call me so.
Oh.
So, I'm going to give you an ambassadorship role.
Get that money.
Yeah.
Or infringe on them, like say.
Rumbar not give it. Hello.
Yo, big up Rumbar.
I'm a company man.
Which is right. Anyways, we have to give thanks for the day. We're still gonna do an interview with the cleaner then. That about not getting
Observer.
Respect. Observer.
Observer.
Sorry, I get my papers mixed up. That you're not getting respect and thing. Why you think that is and what are the reasons?
Alright. You're gonna keep a party, right? And you book if you come turn up the party, I will turn up the party. And then when you turn up the party at the end of the night, you give a piece of money if you feel like forgiving. No?
So do you have like a set, like you have a contract to say, well, this is, I want like $50,000 for the night.
Yeah.
And okay.
A verbal contract.
Yeah, because obviously they have a link with the manager.
Mm-hmm.
And sort it out. Well, that is where we get a manager in the first place.
Yeah.
Because this dancehall thing is just madness. We can't use madness, right?
Yes.
Yeah, can't say it's a zoo too.
Madness, because you got to some tap dancer come shell on the place, and from your book where the party is shut, it's full, it ram, people from nowhere come, people from everywhere come. Why not pay the girl? Yeah, that's my point.
And you smell nice too.
Say this, yeah. Suppose I look a cheap and clean cologne made it van.
The cheap and clean cologne tastes nice.
It smells nice, the girl dance good and all these things. But I got asked, I think it's because, I don't know, Jamaican dancers, right?
Mm-hmm.
Such as yourself, you know, a bit, I wouldn't say heavy, you know, fat, in a good way. You know what I mean?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, that way there.
Wait a minute.
What?
No.
You see me? So, when you see like dancers in the United States, dancers that perform in music videos, they're a bit slim and trim, and you know, you think that may be a reason why?
No, them just not eat enough on our fault. But, no, that's not the fault. I think it's probably our dance. Most people have a, we have to say them call it, S out. I don't know if I can say that word.
S out. Suck out.
No, skin out.
Skin out.
Can we actually?
Our engineer approves.
Yes. So it's mostly like that because if we dance and we do a local style called Brado, which is stretching the legs from here straight back to the ground.
You can't show me right now.
No, them are dirty girl and them are this and them are.
Yeah, because most people can't don't say it, like it's whining and it's variations of whining.
It's variations. It's not, all right, most people go say dancing change from then till now. It has to change. Where you go to continue the one like when from 19
right long
come straight back to 2015.
Yeah, no,
nobody want to see that.
Mm-hmm.
If we're going to one party now and we go to a vroom flip over and drop, then the party don't have 10,000 women and go. Pay your money. You saying? One girl over there saw wine. Oh, long and nobody now look upon her. Sweet a killer and even juice she not get for drink.
I have asked because Creechy come out in the papers as well. Say, Bling Dog give him taxi fare for going. Now, in encounter them problem.
The mix up here?
Encounter them type of problem. So.
Me, no. I'm strictly about my money and about my business. So, before I even get into it, there have to be a written everything, sign this, sign that, what we are going to know, by the next step. So I don't think there will be problems in that part of it.
But then I was saying as a woman though, like, you're sexy, you have the sex appeal, and obviously it's a male-dominated industry. Like, would they want to be like, say, well, hey, you know, have sex with me, or, you know, like, be my girlfriend, or whatever, you know, them something, then them trick on you. Yeah, yeah, so like, you never...
All right, with me, I don't mix business with pleasure.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
I think mixing business with pleasure is not good for business.
Mm.
Leave pleasure to be in pleasure, leave business to be in business.
Mm.
I think when you mix the two of them, it don't make no sense. Emotions are still coming in disrespect.
Mm-hmm.
So first of all, if there's somebody where do the same thing with you, or you know the same feel, them soon start get jealous and tell us you can't do that no more, and you can't do this. No, mm-hmm. It don't make any sense. Remember, you meet me this way, why change me?
Mm-hmm.
So, in our field, difficult, yes, but it's easy for me because you know I'm no thing. I'm good with it. All right,
ready. What you have to say? Didn't
yeah,
say something.
It's just quiet.
Yeah, Rene,
just
come. Quiet. What is Poppy Tail?
Miss Poppy Tail herself.
I'm so shy when she. Rene, come.
Gosh, man.
Talk on the mic.
Hey, now, Mr. That on stage interview where everybody talk about she shy. Why not? Winford, you know. Rene, 6:30. Yeah, hello.
Mr. Mike,
we
just gone.
Yeah. Freeze up. I'm on a cool money.
Well, I see when she did the after show, like, you see, that's where she is. Like,
yeah,
you know, Beyonce and Sasha Fierce, like, she was there, and then when she doing her dance, like. That's it. But I mean, as I say, like, well, them say sexploitations of you. So I want to ask you too the same question. Like, you ever encounter that, Renee? Like, men
well,
would want to
well,
pay you with sex in a way?
Yeah, they do try to look us and stuff, but we're not going to mix the business with the pleasure.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to do that, but they try to.
Artists.
Because we are women who look sexy, so them are going to do it.
And then so they don't want to pay you, like,
we
sex.
We're not do that. We're not. No, I'm not gonna tell you someone pay you with sex, I'm still gonna pay you.
Oh.
But you they don't know looking for them come in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you typical man.
You care for calling a name?
No.
Okay.
Why you do this?
I'm just saying.
You just have to ask. Maybe
I'm
going to
try. You know? Yeah.
it's male dominated. Man, what's going to look good in the art? I'm going to look at them. You're going to know the thing.
Not really.
But then it's just like respect.
Excuse me, no more worry.
Yo. Oh. Yo, Charlene.
So
I approach like a gentleman, say, hey, I'm Naro. I'm the troublemaker of the group. Yes, see that?
Let me jump once I choose to do nobody. Remember for calling.
No, I'm attracted to you. I'm nice. You know,
ice.
That's a man, man. That's man.
Yeah.
Yo, man, for ours in the still. Ah, well, look, something go on with our favorite artist, Akai. People know that. That's our favorite artist out there.
Jesus.
Yeah. With the incident what happened. I saw him
with a dancer,
and him dancer refused him a dance, and then him forcefully pull and say, "Hey, get away!"
Why? I'm glad that Christina come up, you know.
Yeah. Why you would have
did that? I'd do it if I did me. I never had no more career. They would have locked me up. They would have sued me. Cause God, I would have just licked alkaline in my face if I can't say it. But
yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Of course.
Just licked alkaline in my face right there and then.
Mm.
Because first of all, you dance and the girl choose not to dance with you. You have a show bar.
Yeah.
She choose not to. And it's your fault.
Yeah.
She just don't want to say. Maybe a man in the crowd, you know. She don't want to disrespect her man certain way.
Now, why am I asking them? Because you guys are dancers. So when you know,
I don't dance with male, period.
Okay.
I don't. Yeah. I just don't think the way male dance with female is right.
It's very disrespectful.
I remember this one time, a popular dancer lift me up. I run going on one wall. All up till now, my back still not good.
WWE style. Huh? We are going to ask you even about that because people see that it kind of degrade what owner
does.
Yes.
It
does degrade.
Yeah, it does degrade.
The shove buckle down a throat and
no, you got to
and fling
it
down.
No, but that's why they do as done.
Body slam
for
speaker and them thing.
That
like, what do you think about them thing?
Them take it too far.
Them take it too far. Especially his buckle down throat.
Them take it too far.
Gage met the girl them gone AY.
We speak to him about it. Yeah.
But as I would say, everybody live them own life. Me can't tell them if you don't.
Mm-hmm.
Me just know say me not do it. Me just know what me worth and what me want
them
to life.
Them female don't respect themselves. That's why they do that.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe them want to look more attention.
But they never, well, that is it.
Attention or something.
Yeah, mm-hmm. More than likely, them want more attention than me them I get at them yard. I'm also get at them yard.
I guess when them see like even Renee do that 6:30 move dance, or she do it.
We can top her.
I say, we need to find out if we top
because
top
that is the question, you know, like as women, like, you know, is have to top the next person. Yeah. Like, yeah, say, if that one, say, if you are do the 6:30, and then the next person have to try, see if them can
do
12
the pile
or
driver.
Something,
not
anything.
Not the poor,
yeah. Like, do you have that competitive edge, like, or competitiveness? Yeah, yeah. Like, you want to talk to
the next
person?
All right, remember, I'm a dancer king from 2012. Mm-hmm. You have Nikisha, you have Rene. Remember, I'm a dancer king from 2012. It is now 2015. You have to try everything to keep yourself relevant. So if the girl I build a top, I have to try to build water down. I have to build 6:30, I have to build 6:45. Mm. So it's just something to keep yourself relevant.
These moves
sound
very intriguing.
And very hard to build.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
very hard to do.
Yeah, because we have to touch on it. It's like we have to zoom past it because Shelley, she did the Shelley Bones, that controversy, and then somebody went and saw it and took it for themselves, called it brought back. Like, how hard is it for you guys to, like, you do a dance and then somebody wants to take it for themselves? Like, what's the copyright? Like, you guys can copyright the dance?
Rene, you do 6:30, one man, they try to take it from you. Say, me invent 6:30. Sad man.
One man invent
6:30. Exactly.
What a sad human being.
Really? Narrow, really?
But with our moves, them, we not even need to copyright them, because if you copyright them, not everybody can do it. Mm. I would need it to be a thing where once you say puppet, it gone to the world. Mm. Mm-hmm. But what we do is we don't put out the dance until the song has been made for the dance. Mm-hmm. So once you put it out, you know, say, I really 6:30 minutes. So all if you come change the dance, put all 100 names on it.
Yeah. Do good. Nobody have to pay a bus here for you to go on tour and all these things. Mm-hmm. Like, explain how that work, though. Like, when you go on tour, when people get you on tour, like, as featured acts. Yeah. Just for dance, or
you go with them, the
artists.
Go
with the artists, yeah. Or that tour thing.
Ha, we don't travel with artists. We travel alone.
Big up yourself.
Yo, at.
Yeah.
Up, up.
Sure.
But, no, but seriously, for a big man, for a big man level. Most people always ask that, but we travel alone, if not the three of us together, if not single.
Yeah, Nikisha and Rasini.
Brené travel by themselves. Sure, Etta, Vanika travel by herself. Everybody travel by themselves. So, a lot of time we travel as a group, but we don't travel with artists as yet. We don't want to
as yet
set our thing like that. We don't want to be in a backup dancer. We want to be the main act for everything we are doing.
Yeah, because we have the same famous artists, you know, sometimes even more.
That's what I'm saying. Because if you look on Instagram,
This is true. I do. I like the Instagram.
Fan base, don't know people love it. So.
Yeah, because like you guys, it's not just it's international. People who don't even speak English, much less for understand Pato,
I know,
want to do this. Because even with Justin Bieber and his recent music video, it's dancehall inspired, and it's zero black girls, zero black girls. You know,
you tricked by the foreign girl, like I'm saying, like European girls, like
No, but I will feature it now. We will teach them.
No, but you have this one name. What's your name again?
Come back from Russia, you know?
Fraud. Yeah.
I met her the other day.
Bad chick.
I just come back from Russia.
Yeah.
She loves the culture.
Yeah.
Like, when she just meet me, she's like, can you give me some props? What am I not doing right? And, you know?
So she's genuinely interested in it, not to want to exploit it, like to take it as hers.
Everybody's going to want to take it because it's dancehall. Mm-hmm. We just don't know the power of it.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody's going to want to take it. That's why them come, them pay them money to come learn it. Mm-hmm. But they want to learn it. When they learn it, they're going to do it for them own way.
She's teaching dances. She has a dancehall class,
All of them over there has a dance class. Even where we're going to teach the dancing. This same woman is a studio. This studio has a dance class. Here, the studio. About 50 million students in one place.
And they make good money.
So we all want to make money, I think.
That's true.
But about we're not going on tour. When this tour,
the plan for the summer.
In the winter.
Inside joke.
Okay. What are the plans? But the tour, we're soon go on tour.
Yes, but we can't disclose that right now.
Can't disclose.
In a sign and seal.
All right.
Rene, you're just so quiet. And I think we get to ask you a question.
No, we're not. You see, we're going to make sure do what she do best. Right?
Yes.
Nightly Fix Plus.
Yes.
DJ Burns, get tuned and ready. So, tell people when you can follow you, when you can see all these exciting videos on Instagram.
Yeah, follow us at Rene_630 and DHU_Sharon Bar.
And follow our manager, JR Bloodline.
Yeah. And DHU_Nikisha. Yeah. Follow me. And you know, so PH up. So
For all the excitement. She boring you.
Someone step the man never get a call.
Yeah. Oh, you want to do kids' parties?
Okay, no question.
I'm not. Me come stand up and act fufu.
Well, no, we're not act fufu, but you have the energy, so you can do hosting. Yeah. Yeah, because like me, I said, like, you think you guys are role models, like, of for young girls in the dance?
We don't want to show you my Facebook, my Instagram, and all these things. I'm going to post my number there on Instagram and my phone blew up. I have to change my number.
Why you do that though?
I don't know.
You know, no, you don't think you're famous? You think you could do that and no one will call?
I'm not famous until I get my number.
That's what you know.
Anyways, babe, I give thanks for the passing through. You know.
It was
that's
nice.
Now, for go subscribe to the YouTube channel to see what they might give you after the interviews. You know, not like that.
That's what I'm on, but not that.
Yes, people. Keep already 6:30. The HQ, sure.
Well, you know, it's Dam Dam, also known as Random Guy. You don't know, representing for the 90 Fix, Addictive the Entertaining Media. I'm going to tell you this right about now. I just want to know, subscribe to us on YouTube. Don't forget a Sunday. People, also like us on Facebook. All right, because you know Facebook. Follow us on Twitter, because we're out in a beta. Talk with Spitter. And also, don't forget the Instagram. You got to follow us on Instagram because you know the Instagram is where the thing. Warning. See? Some sooner.